Hey guys, Ander Oliver here. Basically, I'm giving you a quick update about these scammers, guys. First, to begin with, this PayPal account you seen on top of here. Me click on it and show you. This message was just sent to me. How? Oh, what's the time? About a couple of minutes ago. It could be 15, 20. It could be 10, 15 minutes. Now it's looking so legit that looks like actual real email. But watch this. When you click the details, guys, something about it seems fishy. Hit PayPal. Now, this email can never be PayPal, guys. Right? Let me show you something. Right? Watch this. If I hit update account, watch the link that's actually coming up here, guys. Right? Let's copy that link there. And let's paste it somewhere. Let's open a new folder here. And let's paste that link here, guys. This link has nothing to do with PayPal, guys. So be careful when opening emails that you get from PayPal. If it is you want to check it, I'm going to show you how to check it like I just did just now there. Discard this. Hit it. If you find something looking fishy, why this message coming up? All you have to do is actually go in the details. Hit here and you will actually see this is not a PayPal email. Let me see if I could find a PayPal email here and show you guys real quick. Okay, here's one here. This is how a PayPal message should look. Right, and it have its information there at the bottom, blah, blah, blah. And you hit the details, PayPal. Watch how a PayPal email looks. PayPal@paypal.com, right? Sometimes they actually change the name a little bit. They might just put like PayPal or they might mix up one letter that looks similar. Or might put PayPal, but you might not even see it. So just be careful, guys, because people are actually trying to steal your information. I could have easily got my information stolen. They could have actually gone into my account and take my information. So you have to be careful, guys, right? Hope this video actually gave you some value, right? Peace.